Hello everyone, I have this Samsung LED 5 series in 40 inch. I suddenly faced a problem, so I thought to share it with everyone on YouTube because I tried different forums on Samsung but I couldn't find the solution for this. Okay, it was working fine, but suddenly when I just switched it on, this is what happening. Red, green, blue, white. Again, it's repeating again and again. The remote is not working. It had every button. Only the power on of button is changing. No button is working. Only this button is working, right? Nothing else. Let me know if you guys know the solution for this. Thank you.